Well, I guess you cannot buy a Lamborghini on Sunday.
Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to this YouTube channel. It's your guy Igor here coming to you live from Calgary. Here's a Lamborghini dealership behind me. This video is not sponsored by those people, but I want to tell you about rich man's mentality and poor man's mentality in today's video. I'm right next to the Lamborghini dealership here, guys, and I decided, you know, if you want to buy one, you should see one. So I decided to come and at least see one before I decide to buy one. But I want to tell you guys, I'm not sure if I'm going to even buy one, but at least, you know, seeing doesn't hurt. Check that out. Guys, you know they say rich people, they read books and poor people watch TV? I'll tell you a secret here. Rich people, they sell books to you. And they create those TV shows for you to watch. So when you are seeing the, you know, like rich dad, poor dad author who is seen, for example, to read more books, and by the way, he's selling a book that you should buy, that's exactly how you keep that rich guy rich. He's capitalizing on poor people buying books about how to get rich. And even if you look like a famous guy who is Dan Lok, well, he creates classes on for sales guys and how to instantly get rich for money, and that's how he is rich himself. And it's a smart way to do. I don't know if you can see, there is a tractor over there. That's actually how Lamborghini started, until the guy went into a conflict with Ferrari and he started his own auto brand. And I myself come from a poor family. My parents always say, you have to work honestly, you have to work hard. Poor people love to say you have to work hard, but in reality you just have to work smart. The rich guys, they work less in a way that, okay, let me explain. Person in management, let's say management is richer than a person on the floor. Person on the floor has to do all the work. A warehouse labor has to move all the boxes and really has to work hard for a minimum wage. For is the branch manager of the warehouse, a regional manager, he just has to sit in the office and literally type emails, which is not really physically demanding, it's not as hard, but he gets paid way more than three people working on the floor. Three people who are working hard. And I'm not discouraging anyone from working hard, but you have to do what you love. I don't mean working hard like a garbage truck driver who hates his job. I mean that you have to love what you do. My suggestion for you is not to work harder, but to ask for more. You ask for more money and you get more money. Money is not made by just hard work, by doing something that you hate. Money is made by doing something that you love and doing it right, working hard but gaining pleasure out of it. My dad would always say, Igor, you have to save up money, you have to save up every single dollar that you earn. But in reality, I only started saving up money when I started making more money. So much more money than I used to make, and it's way easier for me to save up right now. Even if I don't save up anything and I just keep on spending, I still end up saving more money than I would 8 years before. And I'll tell you this, guys, rich people work for free, and that's kind of a reality that I found out. Entrepreneurs, all business people, at some point they start and they do it for free. They don't make much money out of it until they break even and they start making something out of it. But poor man mentality, I noticed people who are poor and they remain poor, is they refuse working for free. They don't want to do anything that doesn't pay them. They don't want to take risks. You know, you don't want to take a job that doesn't pay you any paycheck, and somewhere in future you might get rich or not. Poor people are afraid of failing, they don't take risks, and that's the only way how you can make money. That's the only way you can get rich. And I want to tell you guys, even though I'm not even planning to buy a Lamborghini right now, I just came to a dealership just to have a look at it, and unfortunately they are closed. I did not expect, look at that, they have a Lamborghini SUV now. Isn't that awesome? Like, that's freaking beautiful car. That's beautiful. I'm surprised they don't have any security here when they're closed. Like, really, it's just like nobody here except me. But I'm telling you guys, poor people, they don't take risks. That's how they remain poor. And rich guys, they take risk. You have to take risk, otherwise you cannot succeed. You have to work a lot of time for free, you have to take risks, and you have to be willing to work hard, but in a such a way that something that you enjoy doing, not something that you're forced to, you know. And that's the only way, when you stop living paycheck to paycheck and you start gaining your financial freedom. And God knows, one day you might go and buy one of these. Psychology. If you want to make money, go into a Lamborghini dealership, sit in one, and think, if you like this kind of stuff, visualize yourself having one and start taking risks. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye for now.